What is up, guys? This is Connor. Today I'm gonna be starting a Duel Links from Scratch series with the hope of getting better and hopefully reaching King of Games at some point. I've just done the tutorial section. Before I get to stage 4, which is where I can get all the tickets, I need to beat the standard duelists. So quickly, I'm gonna do that.
It's time to duel.
I'm on fire today. I can feel it.
Duel. It's my turn.
Okay.
Now is the time. I set a call. My turn is done.
I'm gonna blow this duel wide open. My turn. Time to draw. Come on out and get my back. I summon a monster in attack position. I end my turn.
Here I go. My turn.
Sorry about that.
All right. I summon a monster in a let's battle. Let's do this. And here we
that
go.
Barely tickles.
I attack your life points.
Okay.
My turn.
One more turn should do it.
It's my turn. Time to draw. Come on out and get my back.
I've wanted to do this series for quite a while. Never just gotten around to doing it.
It's my turn.
But I'm able to now.
My summon Blitz playtime is over. My monster, let's do this. My monster attack yours. Attack your life point. That was
okay.
An excellent duel. I'm looking forward.
So far, so good. My first deck, I'm going to try and go for vampires. Why vampires? It's just a favorite archetype that I'm a fan of. I don't know why.
It's my turn. I draw a card.
I've unlocked Joey as well. That's why I've got a baby dragon. That was from the tutorial section.
Let's play time is over. I attack with a monster. My turn is done.
This is so exciting. I'm alright.
Okay.
I draw a card.
Let's go horn him.
I summon a monster. Let's play time is over. I attack with a monster. Here we go. Your life points directly.
I
end my turn.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
I draw. I know who to use. I summon my turn.
Now isn't the time to let up. My turn. I draw.
Dark Magician.
My ever faithful companion, Dark Magician.
Dark Magician. Yeah, I'll get that in a bit when I'm finished doing these duelists. I guess I could open packs now.
Duel. It's my turn.
Actually, I'll open packs after
my turn is
this. I draw. Let's go.
It's my turn. I draw a card. From my hand, I activate an equipped spell. Now's the time. I summon a monster in attack. Let's play time is over. Let's do this.
That's all you got.
Points to
I
end my turn.
Hey, you're not too bad.
I hope I learn more from going through the game again.
Okay, here I go. I draw. Let's play time is over. My monster, here we go. I attack your life points directly.
Okay, doing good, doing good.
It's not whether you win or lose, it's how you play the game.
If you feel you play well, and it was a bit of back and forth, does it really matter if you won or lost? Alright, so we're going for Darkness Gimmick. So in Ultra Rares, we're looking for Duke. Could go for Inzectors. Grand Neos would be pretty cool. Grand Mole. Red Baron. For some reason, I'm second guessing this. Maybe I should think about it a bit more. I mean, there are other better main boxes to go through.
If you are a true duelist, I expect nothing less than your best strategies.
Let's have a duel! Duel! Alright, see how you like that.
It's my turn. I draw a card.
I mean, there are also...
I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position. Let's back. Let's
good mini boxes to get full decks from.
My turn is done. Oh, here I go. My turn. Draw. Here I go. I summon a monster in attack position. And my turn.
Here I go. My turn. I draw a card. Now's the time. I summon a monster. Let's play time is over. I attack with a monster.
Oh,
here we go.
What?
I attack your life points directly. I end my turn.
I was thinking of going for Magician Girls, but I think that'd be a bad idea. Could go for Harpies, but screw that.
Okay, here I go. My turn. I draw. From my hand, I activate an equipped spell. Time to battle. Let's do this.
I'm just thinking if vampires are really the way I wanted to go.
If you are a true duelist, I expect nothing less than your best strategies.
Hex to the yeah. Let's do this. I'm gonna blow.
I draw a card.
I'm counting on you.
I from my hand. I activate timed. Here we go. I attack with a monster.
That barely tickled.
My turn is done.
I'm gonna blow this duel wide open. My turn. Time to draw. Try this on for size. I summon a monster in attack position. I end my turn.
Here I go. My turn. I draw a card. All right. I summon a monster in a... Let's do this. I attack with a playtime.
You have more than that to throw at.
Attack your life. I am my
turn.
You
won't beat me. What do I gotta do?
I can get a Gazuki from a rare ticket. I can get Samurai Skull from Generation Next Box, that's a rare, and I can also get Floodgate from that as well if I'm lucky. But I wouldn't hold my breath for that.
Now's the time. I summon a monk type, here we go. I attack with a monk, let's do this!
You won't beat me, though.
My monster attacks your life.
I'm really not sure which direction to go.
If you are a true duelist, I expect nothing less than your best strategies.
It's time to duel!
Duel. Here I go. My turn. All right. I summon a monster. My turn is done. Here I go. I draw from my hand. I'm counting on you. My turn. Here I go. I draw a card. Here I go. I summon a monster. Time. Here we go. I attack with a monster. Playtime is over. It's not my turn is done. Here I go. I draw. I'm counting on you. My turn. It's my turn. I draw a card. Now is the time. I summon a time to. Let's do this. I attack. My monster attacks your life.
Really should have put more thought into which deck that I wanted to go for. Like, I'm so convinced to go for vampires.
It's time to duel!
Excuse me, but it would be wonderful if we could duel. Dude, let's make this a great. I know what to do. My
Here
turn
I
is
go.
Complete.
Might I draw a card? Here I go. I summon a blitz. Here we go. I attack with a monkey.
You
my
haven't
turn
defeated
is done.
Me yet. My skills are being tested today. My turn. Draw. I know what to do. I summon a monster in attack position. My turn is complete.
It's my turn. I draw a card!
Stages of dueling are pretty easy.
You're doing great. My turn. I draw. I will play this card. I summon a monster and attack.
I could go for Evil Eyes.
I end my turn.
Okay. Here I go.
I like Evil Eyes. Darren Witch's Sorcery. That's got Witchcrafters in as well.
Here I go. I summon a monster in a glitch. The playtime is over. My monster attacks. Let's do this.
Five. What does at least mean? Is that more? So Witch's Sorcery, that's a mini box, so that would be on the right. Did I say Arena of Sanctuary? No, what did I say? Which is sorcery. It's a main box. My bad. Thought it was a mini box. Whoops. It's got predator plants in here too. I'm a fan of Witchcrafters, but in today's meta, they're not that great. What's with Infinities? Odd Eyes, Saber Dragon. Weather Painters. Cybernetic Rebellion, Curse of Dread. So, Curse of Dread has support for Vendreds. Some zombies. Okay, so spare 4,000 gems. Nice, thanks. Water, fire, lightning.
If you are a true duelist, I expect nothing less than your best strategies.
Prepare to be amazed by my technical
duel. It's my turn. I'm counting on you. I summon up, my turn is done.
Just as I calculated. It's my turn. I'm drawing a card. Going by my calculations, I summon a monster in attack position. My
It's my turn.
I draw a card. From my hand, I activate a card.
All right.
I summon a monster in attack position. Let's do this. My monster attack. Let's do this. I attack your life points directly.
I end my turn.
Is there a mistake in my formula? It's my turn. I draw. Go.
I can't go.
I summon a monster in attack.
Shiranui.
My turn is done.
Could now Shiranui go with the new vampire cards?
I draw. I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in a glitch, but playtime is over. My monster attacks. Let's do this.
Level 1 to 5.
It's time to duel!
Really
losing's never in the cards for me. You're looking at... Get blessed!
Here
turn.
I go. Mike, I draw a card. Here I go. I summon a monster in attack position. From my hand, I activate an equip spell. Time, here we go. I attack with a monster. My turn is done.
Get ready for this. My turn, I draw. Show him who's boss.
Here I go.
My turn.
I draw a card. All right. I summon a monster in attack position. Time to... Here we go. My monster attack. Here we go. My monster attacks your life points directly.
You may have me down, but I'm not out.
I end my turn.
Hey, you're not too bad. It's my turn. I draw. Show him who's boss. I summon a monster in attack position. My turn's done.
Now isn't the time to let up. Might I draw? It's over. I attack with a monster.
You are awesome. You're losing.
I win.
If you are a true duelist, I expect nothing less than your best strategies.
Come on, let's duel!
Duel!
Here I go. My turn. All right. I summon a monster.
My turn is done.
It's my turn. I draw. You'll love this. I summon a monster in attack position. That's the end of my turn.
Here I go. My turn. I draw a card. All right. I summon a monster in a... Let's battle. Playtime is over. My monster playtime is over.
Over till it's over.
My monster attacks your life points through.
I end my turn.
I haven't lost yet. Think I'm gonna back down? No way. My turn. I draw. You'll love this. I summon a monster in attack position. Turn.
Okay, here I go. My turn.
I'd like to go through the...
I draw.
Now is the time.
Dark
summon a monster.
That's got invocation in it. That's good. We're gonna have to go into the next main box and get perfect for you. Truth Universe only has support for Triple D and Malefic. Got a deck in my you know what, screw it. I'm going for vampires. Ooh. This could be good. Flash fusion. I didn't get a samurai skull. Alright, let's go with another 10 pack. I'm not gonna skip this one. Heavy wing catapult. Hell yeah, I got one. Spawn alligator. Wing zero. Is a worm deck even a good thing? Radiant Mirror Force when an opponent just that could come in handy. Hopefully I don't have to spend too many gems on this box. This is the last 10 pack I'm going for. Then I'm gonna go for the gimmick darkness. Darkness gimmicks. I don't remember what it's called. That's two. Revo, don't mess with me. That's the third. Okay. I would like Floodgate, though. Another Flash Fusion. That's the four. Another one, zero. That's disappointing. Nothing. Well, at least I've got three Samurai Skulls. And the Baking Saver. So let's go up in the main box here. Darkness Gimmicks. Yugi. Grand and Neos, okay. I will take this. I haven't got that on my main account yet. Vampire Dragon, Red Baron, okay. Kreebo. Death Counterblade. Destroy any monster that inflicts. Cleaver. Yugi. Solo Windjammer. If you control no monster, you can special summon this card from your hand, but its original attack and defense are halved. It's a 5-star, it looks like. So that could be wind. That could be wind. Yeah, that could be pretty decent for something. Yugi. Cyberstone. Zombie Stone. Sorry. I don't know anything about the ultra rare Xyz. Jack Wyvern. You can turn your graveyard special summon it. Okay. That's not too bad. Not bad. Yugi. Crimson Knight Vampire Bram. I cannot read any of that text. Shadow Vampire. Smashing Ground. Not bad. I'll take it. Kind of like a hammer shot or something. Dragon Blur. Okay. Might go for Insectors at some point, I guess. This is a good card, I think. Takeover, nice. Doomsday Horror. I don't think that's going to be any useful. Let's go again. We're going after Vampire Duke. Let's skip this one. So we got Photon Orbital. Vampire Awakening. Nice. We're after Grand Mole. pack openings aren't too bad. Vampire Grace. For level 5, the monsters. I can't really read that. Soul Drain Dragon. Okay. Shiranui style synthesis. Kluvo. What do you have for me, Kluvo-kun? Yugi. It's a prince. It's a terrible card. Why couldn't it be Grand Mole? Okay. So we didn't get Duke. We didn't get Jelly Cannon either. Which isn't important. I would rather Duke. Okay. So, what are we looking for exactly? Okay, so we need Samurai Skull. We need Vampire. Okay. So how many? What is this card? Domain. Seems like people are running one domain. Do I have any desires? No, I don't have any desires. Which is in a different box. So is the familiar. And retainer. Oh, I got Vamp, nice. I didn't see that. Sorcerer and Red Baron. Red Baron is here, Sorcerer is here. I've got Awakening. Vamp. Do I have Vamp in here? I've got Vamp. Sorcerer. The other cards I need are in. Another box. Okay. Okay, so let's put two domains in. I guess three of these. Two takeovers. Best rebirth. What's this Shiranui one? Alright, let's add one of them so I can special summon. Wait, is this banished? No, it's in the graveyard. Okay, so this could help. Sure, let's add this, let's add this. Let's see how this goes. I don't have any level 4. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Obtained XE cards. No, I don't need that. Okay. I wish you could turn off tutorials. This deck before.
If you are,
you look like a pretty tough customer. Let's duel to find out for sure.
Duel. Here I go. My turn.
All right.
Here I go. I summon a monster.
Declare
in a
one. Wow.
My turn now. Draw. I choose this card. I summon a my turn.
Here I
done.
Go.
Go right ahead.
My turn. I draw a card. I set this card face down. All right. I tribute summon a monster. My monster's effect activates. Now's the time. I special summon a monster. Time to play. Time is over. I attack with a monster.
Ouch, not bad.
Oh, okay.
My turn.
That's fine.
It's my turn now.
I guess it would be a bit OP if it could.
How's this?
Here I go.
Go right ahead.
My turn. I draw a card. From my hand, I activate a
Oh, I messed up.
Let's play. Time is over. Yeah. I activate a continuous spell.
Still going to win.
Play time is over. My monster attack.
It's not whether you win or lose, it's how you play the game.
It's time to duel!
The harder we duel, the better our match will be.
Duel!
It's my turn! Here
people are running like 24, 25 card decks with the new vampires.
I draw a card! I set this card face down. Now is the time. I summon a monster in attack. My monster's effect activates.
With zero defense. Did I put one or two of them Shiranui field spells in my... Essentia... If I only added one, I'll add a second.
I win.
I wonder how a spectral sword would do in this deck. I mean, a lot of people are running 2 and 3. Samurai Skulls and Gazookies.
If you are a true duelist, I expect nothing less than your best strategies. Mm. Duel.
Good, very good. I guess the next box I'm going into is Emperor Scarlet or something.
If you are true, do. Here I go. I tribute summon a monster. Time it's over. My monster attacks. I win.
I think it wants me to do 5 of these.
If you are a true duelist, I do. Let's battle. Here we go. I attack with a mob. Let's do this. I attack. Let's do this. Was an excellent duel.
Good job. Okay, so I might as well do these. I mean, they're gonna be quick. I'm not gonna bother doing the spell and trap ones.
I reveal my face down card. My trap activates. Let's it's over. I
only the ones that give me the 15 gems that I'm gonna do. I don't bother about the others.
Expect nothing less than your best strategies. Duel!
From my hand, I activate a spell. Time to... It's over! I attack with a monster.
Very good. Activate monster effect, yeah, sure.
It's time to duel!
Duel!
Okay, so what are we doing now? Oh.
My monster's effect activates! It's over! I attack with a... I win!
Expect nothing less than your best strategies. Duel!
From my hand, I activate a ritual spell!
What a strange ritual.
Here I go. I ritual summon a monster! Let's... You're finished. I attack with a monster!
Otherwise, Ultimate Dragon, eh? You don't see vanilla Ultimate Dragon very often.
Less than your best strategies. Duel.
It's time for me to use a spell card. I activate polymerization. Now's the time. I fusion summon a monster. You're finished. I attack with a monster. That was an excellent...
For 5 minutes, this is ring in Europe. Okay. So far, so good.
It's time to duel!
Duel.
Let's do this! My monster attack!
Here we go.
I attack your life points directly!
It's not whether you win or lose. It's how you play the game. And for that, this was a great duel.
I think I've got two more. Oh, one more. Okay. I look forward to our next duel. Okay. Can't wait till we get the auto duel feature. Oh yeah, I didn't check to see if I had the second Shiranui field spell card.
It's time to duel!
The harder we duel, the better our match will be.
Duel!
It's my turn! Here
people are running like 24, 25 card decks with the new vampires.
I draw a card! I set this card face down, now is the time. I summon a monster in attack, my monster's effect activates!
With zero defense. Did I put one or two of them Shiranui field spells in my... Essentio... If I only added one, I'll add a second. I wonder how a spectral sword would do in this deck. I mean, a lot of people are running 2 and 3. Samurai Skulls and Gazookies.
If you are a true duelist, I expect nothing less than your best strategies.
Mm.
Duel.
Good, very good. I guess the next box I'm going into is Emperor Scarlet or something.
If you are true, do. Here I go. I tribute summon a monster. Time, it's over. My monster attacks. I win.
I think it wants me to do 5 of these.
If you are a true duelist, I expect duel. Let's battle. Here we go. I attack with a mob. Let's do this. I attack. Let's do this. Was an excellent duel.
Good job. Okay, so I might as well do these. I mean, they're gonna be quick. I'm not gonna bother doing the spell and trap ones.
I reveal my face down card. My trap activates. Let's back it over.
Only the ones that give me the 15 gems that I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna bother about the others.
Expect nothing less than your best strategies. Duel.
From my hand, I activate a spell. Time to... It's over. I attack with a monster.
Very good. Activate monster effect, yeah, sure.
It's time to duel!
Duel!
Okay, so what are we doing now? Oh.
My monster's effect activates! It's over! I attack with a... I win!
Expect nothing less than your best strategies. Duel.
From my hand, I activate a ritual spell.
What a strange ritual.
Here I go. I ritual summon a monster. Let's... You're finished. I attack with a monster. That was...
Otherwise, Ultimate Dragon, eh? You don't see vanilla Ultimate Dragon very often.
Less than your best strategies. Duel.
It's time for me to use a spell card. I activate polymerization. Now's the time. I fusion summon a monster.
For 5 minutes, this ring in Europe. Okay. So far, so good.
It's time to duel!
Duel!
From my hand, my field spell activates! Time to bat! Let's do this! My monster attack! Here we go! I attack your life points directly!
It's not whether you win or lose. It's how you play the game. And for that, this was a great duel.
I think I've got 2 more. Oh, 1 more. Okay.
Effect activates.
summon a monster in attack position. Let's do this. I attack your life point. You're finished. I attack your life points directly.
Lovely.
That was an excellent duel.
I look forward to our next duel. Okay. Can't wait till we get the auto duel feature. Oh yeah, I didn't check to see if I had the second Shiranui field spell card.
It's time!
Come on! Duel! I show him who's boss. It's my turn.
I draw a card.
Alright, let's set this, let's activate this, let's summon in Samurai Skull. Let's activate him to send a monster with zero defense. Which would be Shadow. Oh, if you control no monsters, okay. I didn't read that.
That was nothing.
My turn is done.
I'm coming at you. I draw. I'm counting on you.
It's my turn. I draw a card. I'm counting on you.
Okay.
I summon a monster in attack position. Let's do this. I attack with a monster. Let's do this. I attack your life points directly.
That is, I mean, that could still help in a Shiranui deck.
I end my turn.
Oh, not good. I don't let me down.
Because I always have banished stuff. Return it to the graveyard. Yeah, that could help Shiranui. Gotta make sure that there aren't any wandering trainers around. Duelists. Trainers. I say trainers like it's Pokemon.
Let's duel, Joey!
Yug, you promised that you'd duel me, and it's time to pay a duel!
Here I go. My turn. I set this card. I'm counting on you. My turn is done.
Here I go. It's my turn. I draw. Okay. I summon a monster in it. I end my turn.
Here I go. I draw a card. I'm counting on you. My monster's effect activates.
Wait, why do we...
I reveal my face down card. My trap activates. Now is the time. I special summon
a thousand. That would help them out, this card, Vampire Lady. Because if it's one random card, gonna have to change that. Okay, let's head over to stage 5. Let's speed this up. Let's do this one duel here, then I'll do that event with strings. Then I'll go duel tear.
It's time!
Will you do? Let's make. I will play this card. My turn.
It's my turn. I draw a card! Summon a monster in attack position. Let's playtime is over. I attack with a monster.
You my turn is done. Yet. Let's make this a great duel. It's my turn. Draw. I can always count on this card. I summon.
Here
my
I
turn
go.
Is complete.
Mike, I draw a card. From my hand, I activate a continuous spell.
Okay, so far so good.
Tribute summon, I activate a continuous. I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position. Time to bat. Let's do this. My monster, I activate a continuous
strike back.
Here we
start to keep up.
My monster attacks your.
You gain so many life points.
Thank you for
it's not every time you inflict
lose,
any amount of damage, that's how much
that,
life points you get back. Alright, let's mess around with deck for a sec. Wouldn't mind another awakening. Probably running two barons isn't a good idea. Grace. Sure. Let's type it in. Sure, let's add that.
It's time to duel! Duel. It's my turn. Here I go. I summon a monster in attack position. My monster's effect activates.
I wonder if we're gonna get strings at some point.
My turn is done.
I don't think we have strings. I mean, we got Arcana.
It's my turn. I draw a card.
And then monsters can attack. Lovely. So basically, I can tribute.
Now's the time. I tribute summon a monster. My monster's effect activates. The time. I special summon a monster. My turn is done. Here I go. My turn. I draw a card. I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position. My turn is done.
Okay, tell me what the field is for.
It's my turn. I draw a card. From my hand, I activate an equipped spell. Let's playtime is over. My monster attacks. Here we go. My monster attacks. Playtime is over. I attack with him. My turn is done.
I will get a Gazuki. When I'm able to use drink tickets. Let's use sub defense.
I activate a spell. Time to let's do this. My monster attack. Let's do this. Attack your life. That was it.
Nice. Okay. Let's just use up these for literally no reason. They're useless anyway. These don't run out for a while, so let's skip these. Alright, let's duel these guys.
To duel!
According
to Duel. Here I go. My turn. I set a card. I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position.
Yeah, okay.
My turn is done.
Just as I calculated. It's my turn. I'm strong. Going by my calculate. My turn is complete.
Here I go. My turn. I draw a card.
Must be reading my card wrong.
Time to, here we go. I have my monster's effect activates. Let's do this. My monster attacks your life. I am.
This is highly improv. Is there a mistake in my formula? If I draw, going by my calculation, my turn is done.
Okay, here I go. I draw. Time to, here we go.
I lost?
It's not whether you win or lose. It's how you play the game. And for that, this was...
Seems to be going well. What box do I need to go in? Empire of Scarlet.
If you are a true duelist, I expect nothing less than your best strategies.
As long
duel. Here I go. My turn.
Which I probably won't be able to for a while.
My turn is done.
My turn. I draw. I set a monster face down. I end my turn.
It's my turn. I draw a card. I'm counting on you. My monster's effect activates. Time to playtime is over.
Caldo's effect activates.
Let's do this.
Exactly.
Attack your life points.
You will.
My monster's effect activates. My turn is done.
My turn. I draw. I set a monster face down. I set a card face down on the field. I end my turn.
It's my turn. I draw a card.
Excellent.
From my hand, I activate a continuous spell. On you. I tribute summon, my monster's effect activates. Now's the time. I special summon a monster. My monster's effect. Let's battle. Let's
that
do
is
this.
So strange.
I attack with a monster. I end my turn.
Attack with it, I guess.
I draw. I set a monster.
Okay.
My
here
turn
I
comes
go.
To an end.
I draw. Time to here we go. My monster, here we go. My monster.
You defeated me. I did not foresee this in.
I win.
It gave me goosebumps when I first saw this. Still does.
Hex to the yeah.
Let's well, I'm gonna blow three samurais? Really?
I summon
it's my turn.
Turn.
I draw a card. Here I go. I summon a monster. My monster's effect activates.
Oh. I didn't read. I stopped reading before I did it. Oops. Slowly learning, slowly learning. Without
it's my turn. I draw a card. Now's the time. I summon a monster in attack position. Time to here we go. I attack with a here we go.
You won't beat me.
I wonder why people run so many cards in this vampire deck. Instead of 20, they run like 24, 25.
Here I go. My turn.
Okay.
I'm counting on you. I summon a monster. My monster's effect activates.
Let's send sorcerer.
My turn is done.
Next turn, I'll.
I played this card. I summon a monster in attack position.
Activate this, summon this, I guess.
My monster's effect activates. All right. I summon a monster in attack position.
Sick.
From my hand, I activate an equipped spell.
It's over! My monster...
I lost.
It's not whether you win or lose.
I'm actually liking this deck. Even though I don't have all the cards that are recommended, I'm having fun with it.
When is Duel here now?
It's my turn. I draw a card. All right. I summon a monster. My monster's effect activates. Time to let's do this. My monster attacks.
This is just the beginning.
My turn is done.
My turn. Draw. All right.
It's my turn. I draw a card.
Okay, let's use the effect of Sorcerer so I can summon Red Baron. Let's activate Sword of Dark Destruction. Equip onto Red Baron. Hell to the yeah. Okay, so I will Duel Tear. I'll go on to, actually, before I go on to the next stage,
you should not
Duel. Oh wow, this brick.
It's my turn. I draw a card. I set this card face down. Time to battle. My turn is done.
Here I go. It's my turn. I draw. Come on out. I summon a monster in attack position. Battle. Here I come. My monster
now,
attacks your life.
I use my face down.
Okay, so I can't summon in, it's gotta be an actual vampire.
All right. I special summon a monster. It's my turn. I draw.
Oh, I could have used Sorcerer. I just thought of that. Then I could have summoned Baron. Okay, I'm learning.
My turn is done.
Here I go. It's my turn. I draw. You're perfect. My turn.
It's my turn. I draw a card. All right. I summon a monster in attack. My monster's effect activates.
Okay, let's summon in Red Baron. Hell yeah.
Let's do this. I activate a continuous spell. Let's do this. I attack with a monster. Here we go.
Fantastic. I am enjoying this.
I can never defeat you, Yugi. But I had a blast.
I win.
Thank you. they've gone up to level 5. Nice.
It's time!
I promised you. Oh, my
it's
turn.
My turn.
I've got sorcerer in my hand.
Here I go. I summon a monster in attack position. Let's playtime is over. I attack
sorry,
with a monster.
My turn is done. Oh. I got my
here
turn
I go.
Done.
My turn. I draw a card. I set a card. I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position. Let's here we go.
Send my skull doesn't matter now.
Let's do this. My monster attacks your life points. My turn is done.
Oh, it's my turn. I draw. I set a monster. My turn's done.
Here I go. My turn. I draw a card. I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack. Let's do this. I attack with a monster.
My monster's attack activated.
Playtime is over. I attack. It's over. Attack your life points directly!
Lovely.
Oh no.
That wasn't it.
Is the Mokuba thing still going? Mokuba, quest? Oh, here. Another 50, hell yeah. Obtain a card from the card trader. Reach level 10. I don't have anything for the card trader. I think he's unlocked at level 7? But before I do that, I am going to head off. Thank you for watching, guys. I will do another episode tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Until next time, bye-bye.